towards the line, because the champion hurdle this year, the Smurfit champion hurdle, goes to the Irish on St Patrick's Day. It's Ista Bracken, Charlie Swan, who win. It's going to be an Irish 1-2, because Theatre World comes through for second, I suppose, in third. Bridwell 4.
15th race, will it be his 15th win? At the last, it's an annihilation for Ista Bracken's 8 clear from French Holiday and Nomadic, and then Theatre World is plodding on up the hill. But Ista Bracken is a true champion, the epitome of a champion, bravely coming up the hill. Theatre World comes through for a second. Ista Bracken.
Here comes Ista Bracken on the inside of Blue Royal. Ashley Park running on the outside of All on Noir. But Ista Bracken strikes the front with just his favourite hill to climb. Blue Royal second, then Ashley Park and All on Noir. And Ista Bracken going on to win his third Smurfit champion hurdle. Four festival wins running for Ista Bracken in the champion.